up, everybody? We're a band from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania called Modern Baseball.
Welcome to the Walt Disney Battle of the Bands 2014.
When I was just a boy, we'll call it 15 or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in my bones. That girl was next to me, she found herself bored to tears. She realized if she wanted conversation, she's out of luck for three more. Away from home, 100 miles or so, I knew the change had grown inside my awkwardly long limbs and bones. That girl was next to me, she's friendly and thoughtful, quite often pretty, but all she has to say, the meathead be my lock on my friend away, she said, that I should leave. We'll call it midnight or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in her bones.
You guys are angels.
That girl was next to me, she don't know her worth in this town. Is her face starts to shine at me, head behind me, really has to check it her out.
That was pretty cool.
always here and some little notes of liquid lyrics and gas in my story for tomorrow morning. Oh, I was up to hour. I up my own when they have children up in the road. I spit and spew my dumbass high school endeavors for my full tone. What my face in lower limbs was that's locked in. Oh shit, I knew the truth in every last time I had a minute just tonight before. Get far was not an option. It's clear to you, but you know I'm what you want to do things to me. Since day one, I've been locked in. I'm not fucking hanging out. You laughed and you felt bad as we sat there red-faced. I felt like a bitch, so I told you to get out. But I guess friends might be, cause who's laughing now? I told you I loved you just outside your mom's place. You laughed and you felt bad as we sat there red-faced. I felt like a bitch, so I told you to get out. But I guess friends was right.
So how's everybody doing? Heck yeah. Heck to the yeah. You guys stoked to see the Wonder Years? Same. Hey, thanks. Thank you all for coming out early. We really appreciate it. It's a little early for that, I think. What? I never said that. Yeah, Ian, I think I heard that too.
Yeah, Ian, I agree, I heard that too.
We just put out a record called You're Gonna Miss It All. And thank you. We're gonna play some songs off of that now. This one's about SpongeBob.
Yeah.
thanks. Did anybody like do Disney World today? Oh, yeah.
Disneyland!
Land. Sorry, we're from the East Coast. Excuse my, I don't know. Was it tight?
Ignorance.
Ignorant. Do you guys have Splash Mountain here? Sick. We have that too.
We invented it!
Yo, let's give it up for Citizen and Real Friends right now. Some quality dudes right there.
A plus gentleman, if you ask me. We're gonna play another song.
Sorry for myself, made a faint rise in the intangible. While watching the TV, and you can't help but always watch yourself fall asleep. And then come true, our actions were crashing the 6 o'clock news. Just me, we're too far away, TV.
Did we lose Ian somewhere in Magic Kingdom?
Did someone just say it's hot? I haven't worn shorts in God knows how long. I'm wearing shorts today for you guys.
Hell yeah, skin.
What about Ian though, am I right? I'm showing skin.
Jake's the handsome one.
Make Ian naked 2012. I guess that was long ago. Well, did everybody have a good day? Let's go. I'm really glad.
Shout out to the House of Blues and all their staff. Let's give it up for them. Come on! If you're buying drinks, tip your bartender.
And if you're not, do it anyway. That'd be very nice of you.
Trying hard not to work like I'm trying that hard. Failing miserably at everything, including that. Making plans in my head right before I go to sleep. Trying to think of who could make a better me than me.
Maybe I'll shoot him.
Maybe he'll give it a go. Then I'll be free to just evaporate, disperse, or implode. Picking at holes in my jeans. There's so much God in my gene pool. Not feeling lonely, I just like being alone. walking in circles, you're playing high school songs in my head.
If anyone was curious how heavy it's gonna get, that was the peak. It's all downhill from here. We're gonna play two more songs. Sorry. Yo, then frickin' Real Friends is gonna play, so. Band's tight. Good dudes, backed hard.
Actually, I think it's Citizen.
Then never mind. They're not tight. JK. Good dudes also backed hard equally, the same amount of backing.
Same amount of hardness. Oh my god. This banter right now is on point.
Yeah. You guys got pretty quiet. What's up with that? Yeah, baby. Take her home, Jer.
Wanna dedicate the song to our literal homie, John James Ryan. Good fucking dude, back to our, let's give it up to him! Like, come on! Quality fucking dude.
Come on.
Boys song. We just made a music video for it, and it's on the internet. Does anybody like the internet? Hell yeah.
Zach Cirillo likes the internet.
Shout out
Can we give it up to Zach Cirillo?
Zach, the internet Cirillo.
Property of Zach, who is here tonight. Oh, here comes the hat.
Whoa, celebrity watch. Who's coming back to his house?
I don't know.
California is a crazy place.
East side,
truly.
We have real people.
Suits in the building, I tell ya. How do you guys feel about tuning?
So yeah, thank you all so much. We've been Modern Baseball. If you know the words, sing along, get rowdy, take off your shirt. Man,
yeah.
Who knows?
Forcefully.
It's been 3 days of me thinking about you every day. Sometimes an hour, sometimes a passing. Saw you from the bottom of the staircase. Stood out for hours as you complained about you haven't seen your friends yet. That you're too drunk to stand and you not knowing.
Bullshit, you fucking miss me there. I said it, I guess I'll talk to you in a few months. Tell me drunk on the side, oh God, yes, I get up. I guess I'm gonna learn a lot. That's why she's gonna get some pain, man. I swear, then you gotta be the one. And it's out of my blood. You tonight. You weren't the only one who thought of us that way. I spent most nights awake, wide awake.
Next.